Alright. Yeah, I do like my bike though. I can't afford a switchblade. One day I'll get a carbon. Alright, back on the old alloy pipeline. It's pretty good though. It still feels great. Alright, now we're on the pipeline. Let's see if I can climb this. Yep. Woo! That's with the 2.8 plus. 18 PSI helps. These gimbals, they kind of go out of kink. Well, after a while, it goes that way, and so the shot's all kind of okay. On an angle, yeah. Right. Yeah, so I've just turned it off and put it back on, and it's now straight again, but when it gets a lot of abuse, I think it de-weights itself. Yeah. You can do it! Wide to tight. Tired. Oh yeah. You just want to do the midsection from here or?
Yeah.
You're pretty fast down Dual D, aren't you?
Oh, some days.
Yeah, right. I know the feeling. Some days I'm super fast, some days I'm super shitty. I'm just like nervous or whatever. Usually if I'm following somebody, I can stick my lines way better. Because if I know that they made it through at that pace,
yeah.
Then I know I'm gonna, yeah. So. But it's just
that's
knowing.
Like all the 2-minute rides when you're a train.
Yeah.
As long as you're not behind someone that's too slow.
Yeah, yeah. Gotta just, to push it, you gotta be following someone faster. That's what happened to me in Whistler. Ended up hanging out with these guys from Smithers and like they were just going off shit and I was just like, here we go. Alright, let's do it. Are we recording yet? Thank you. tube. Jeff!
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, that was right up the top.
I didn't notice it covered.
Yeah. I whistled and shouted your name, but you'd gone. I was just hanging onto it. It'll fit in your pocket.
I just looked down, like, what's that clap? Look, there's no tube. I think, uh-oh. How far up was that? You hit this drop on the left?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this bob's like crazy. I gotta figure this out. So this cuts across the Bisecticon?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh yeah, not sure. Yeah, I've probably ridden it. Whew. I thought I bottomed out on one of those drops, but I don't know, I'll have to check.
Oh. Because I'm not using all the travel on the track.
Yeah. I don't either. Oh, I might have done today. I think my suspension set up pretty spot on, actually. Now with, maybe I didn't bottom out, maybe it was the tire. I'm only running 18 psi. All right, put her down. Okay. Fun. I've only done that trail like twice. Yeah, it's nice. You can kind of get your hips into it a bit. Yeah, that's great.
Well, thanks for joining me on this ride. I hope you enjoyed it. Following Jeff down a couple of trails here. Again, if you want to keep these videos flowing, hit like, share, subscribe, and happy to share my rides with you guys. Thanks so much.